Round one of the playoffs, 6A Division I in Oklahoma, and Broken Arrow a winner over Putnam City. 44-12, the final score. Mike Ziegenhorn and Rod Thompson calling the action for you in Broken Arrow tonight. Rod, and a big-time win for BA.
Yeah, outstanding win for the Tigers. I mean, I thought we saw a balanced attack. They were really well defensively in containing this Putnam City team that came in with a lot of firepower offensively. And then on the offensive side of the ball, a balanced attack when you have Reigns and you talk about Banks and also Horn getting it done, among others. Very impressive win for Broken Arrow as they move on to the second round.
Broken Arrow did it in all three phases of the game, forcing five turnovers. They returned a kickoff for a touchdown, and on offense, they were led by Sanchez Banks, who had three touchdown rushes on the night for Broken Arrow.
Yeah, and very impressive, and that's what you want to be doing, clicking on all cylinders and started early. Mr. Banks, there he is getting it done, you know, getting great blocking up front. Look at the stiff arm right there. And this is a guy that definitely is a threat. Getting it done again, able to march in. That offensive line, we talked about trenches getting a great push, and he says, I'm not done yet. Cut. How about one more time? The cut again. There he is, Mr. Sanchez Banks getting it done for this team. And, boy, you love the blocking that they had up front for him, and he was really strong for this Tiger team.
Banks also recovered a fumble on a kickoff and had a sack on the night. Your final stats pretty much dominated by Broken Arrow.
Yeah, really getting it done. Look at the rushing yards, 278 to 122. They win the passing war. But most importantly, what sticks out, Zig, the turnovers. Five for Putnam City. And off those five turnovers, 21 points for Broken Arrow. So they really get it done in all facets of the game to come away with that win, 44-12.
Broken Arrow advances in the next round of the playoffs. They'll take on Tulsa Union, 44-12, your final score.